When you place a photo into a design, the sharp square edges can look a little pain. Wouldn't it look nicer if those edges were softened, sharp, and blended into your project? You can do that right inside Photopea, and it only takes a few steps. Let's start at the beginning. Open Photopea in your browser. It works online, so you don't need to download anything. Drag your photo into the window and drop it right onto the canvas. Now, your picture is sitting there on its own layer, ready to edit. Look over to the toolbar on the left side. Click on the rectangle shape tool. If you click and hold, you will see other shapes too, like circles and ovals. Pick the one that matches the look you want. At the top, notice the setting called corner radius. This number controls how smooth or rounded the corner of your shape will be. If you set it to 0, the corners are sharp. If you type something like 100, the corners curve into a softened look. Adjust it until it feels right for your design. Now, click and drag across your canvas to draw the shape. A new color box will appear on its own layer. This shape is going to guide your photo. Use the Move tool to center it over the area you want to show. You can also resize or stretch the box until it frames your subject the way you like. Here is the clever part. Go to the Layer panel. Right-click on your photo layer and choose Create Clipping Mask. As soon as you do, your photo takes the shape of the box. If you used rounded corners, the photo now has rounded corners. If you choose circle, the photo is perfectly round. Now let's polish the background. Add a new layer by clicking the new layer icon at the bottom of the layer panel. Drag it underneath your photo. Pick the paint bucket tool and fill it with a solid color, a gradient, or any shape you want. You can even drop in another picture. Because your photo is clipped to the shape, the background will show through cleanly around the edges. Take a moment to move things around. With the Move tool, you can center your image, adjust the background, or scale things up and down. Everything stays neat because the clipping mask keeps the photo locked to the shape. Once you are happy with the result, it's time to tidy a bit. Right-click on the layers and choose Merge Down. This combines your photo with its shape and background into one layer, making it easy to save and use anywhere. And that's it. In just few steps, you change a plain square picture into something smooth, soft, and stylish. By using a shape, a clipping mask, and background, you have made your photo blend beautifully into your design. Next time you are working in Photopea, try this trick and see how much more polished your project looks.